I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete. No.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. Alright, later.
Okay, bye.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since...
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember.
Mm-hmm.
So... How are things with MJ?
Oh, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got...
What do you suppose the chances are...
To that truck? This just went from bad to catastrophic.
Thank you.
on, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
No. What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. You should have worn your seatbelt.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it! Never talk.
Damn it! They got into the armory!
Is that bad?
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Shit.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Boom. Something. Oh. Oh, you didn't stick.
Spiderman, can you get to that rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
Can I get to a rooftop? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can.
Hey!
This rooftop you're talking about?
Fish in a barrel. Someone's trapped behind that door.
What door? This door? The door that I stuck people to?
Come on, man! I know somebody's out there!
I don't know if I can get into that door for you, buddy. I stuck people to it.
Attacking my car!
Oh, brilliant.
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Okay. Hey. Where are they getting Molotovs from? Yeah, he's rubbed upside down.
Look out!
Could this get any worse?
It can always get worse.
Attention staff! A block is compromised! Get out of there, guys!
Boom! Stealing shit. Boom.
License registration, please.
Unfortunately,
okay.
Your
Looks
chopper's
like
broken.
Are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna cut you, spider!
What the hell are you freaking saying, bunny? Boom. Okay, that didn't do anything.
Let's kick it up a notch. A thing of beauty.
Nope, not. Oh, shit. Trip mine.
Surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required.
Okay.
Electrical fire.
Zip up there, jeez.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away in the last.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Okay. Boom.
Containment breached. Self lock safe. Initiate emergency lockdown.
Spider sensing for it.
All personnel.
These two fighting each other?
Report to action
station. Whoa! Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
Mm-hmm.
Gotta stop this guy.
You can't stop me! But I'm glad that you still try!
Tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer. Gotcha.
Ah, Vulture.
Vulture?
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
Oh, shit.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Damn.
it all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to. Now!
No.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Should have put that on first.
Can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turned it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
I
Dr. Octavious. Why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavious. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Nap time.
Bye.
Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Those make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Hit combo.
Sleep it off.
Hey, what's up?
I want is a memento.
Dress?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
Hey, I don't like shield guys, so... Boom.
This is like when the band's doing its fourth encore and you just kinda wanna go home. And we're done.
Well, I don't think we are.
Step right up, fellas. I got plenty of webbing for all of you.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say.